So you may now kiss your wife, Mary Vic Aliza.
Newlywed couple Mr. Riel Palmero Lantaco and Mrs. Mary Vic Aliza Halalo Lantaco.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're
all right. Happy hands everybody, just to share out Mr.
Happy.
Alright, there you are, ladies. Tingin muna sa camera. 1, 2, 3 and smile. There you go. At a count of 3, mag-slice kayo ng cake, yung malaking slice talaga or malaking portion ilagay sa platito natin, okay? Mr. and Mrs. Lantaco, slice the cake! 1, 2, and 3! Face each other at ubangay mo, guniti lang sa, do not touch it yet. Ladies and gentlemen, ingon sa katigulangan, kung unsa daw kadako ang imong gihungit nga cake sa imong bana or sa imong asawa during your wedding day sa cake slicing ceremony, maupo daw kadako ang imong paghigugma. Let's find out, ladies and gentlemen, kung sino ba yung mas may malaking pagmamahal. Si Riel ba kay Ayza or si Ayza ba kay Riel? Starting with you, the very handsome groom, Mr. Riel Palmero Lantaco. Gana mo kamahal si Mrs. Mary Vic Aliza Halalon Lantaco. 1, 2, 3, and go! Alright ka na. Konting-konting bite lang. Baka patayin na po ng makeup artist mo, bride. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, alam naman natin na mahal ni Ayza si Riel. Kaya nga niya pinakasalan. Aside na ipakita mo yung pagmamahal mo, Ayza, balos gyud. Alright, Mrs. Mary Vic Aliza Halalon Lantaco, gana mo kamahal si Mr. Riel Palmero Lantaco. 1, 2, 3, and go! Alright, pati ang platito ihungit. Alright, thank you so much. Maraming maraming salamat. Cheers everyone! Kampay, kampay! Cheers! Alright, cross hand yung gagawin ninyo, slow motion. Cross hand. Alright everyone, you may now take your seats. Maraming maraming salamat po. Thank you so much. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, go everyone! Mabuhay ang bagong kasal! Don't stop waving! Wave lang tayo sa camera and sa ating video. Thank you so much everyone. This is been your host, Mr. Yui Samtan. also the extended family of Yana's family. And of course, maraming maraming salamat po. Thank you so much for coming. And of course, we'll be entertained by our band in a few. So don't go home. Salamat po mag-stay. And of course, maraming maraming salamat po.